Hello, everybody. Today we're going to be talking about placenta encapsulation. What exactly is this? So placenta encapsulation is whenever a mother takes her placenta after delivery and basically has it processed so that she can ingest it. Now, the historical purposes of placenta encapsulation really didn't appear until about a couple of hundred years ago. Anthropologists believe that placenta encapsulation faded from society because our societies were becoming more advanced. Most recently, it's really hit the mainstream starting in the 70s. The process includes cooking, desiccating, preserving the placental fragments until little capsules that a patient would ingest afterward. The thought being that the placenta, or fragments of it, helps with postpartum depression, mood, anxiety, things that occur after delivery. Now, the only issue with placenta encapsulation is that the placenta can contain bacteria and viruses that can cause problems afterward. A couple of years ago, there was a case report of a patient who was ingesting her placenta in capsules and basically was getting giving her baby recurrent GBS sepsis from this particular capsule and made from her placenta. In addition, the placenta also can carry viruses such as Zika. Zika's been recently found to be replicating within the placenta as well. So there's a lot of discussion about placenta and ingesting it. Does it help with symptoms that occur postpartum? And currently the CDC does not recommend ingesting it for those purposes. If you have any further questions about this, I'd recommend you just reach out to your doctor to talk more about this. Have a great day.